Witajcie, jestem Heli, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z naszej serii z Assassin's Creed 3. I w tym odcinku rozpoczynamy swój misyjkę z tą... z tą kobietą. Use the snowstorm to mask your approach.
Having second thoughts? Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on then. I'll keep watch from here.
Okej. Okay. Nie wolno ci zająć żadnego ze strażników. To jest niewykonalne dla mnie. Więc no, mi się zdarzy zabić kogoś tak. Nie będę nawet ukrywał. Może będę się starał troszeczkę, ale no nie myślcie, że ja jakoś tak sobie, że jakoś mi się to uda sensownie zrobić. No to jednak trzeba paru zabić. Serio? To wszystko jest? Jakoś tego nie widać. No dobrze, to trzeba będzie...
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Okej. Jak już powiedziałem, nie będę się... Nie będę się wahał. Fuck. Fuck! Mówiłem. Kurde jego mać, tu się trochę namęczę. Nie będę się starał ich nie zabijać. Okej. Nie zaskakuj. Okej, chodź tu. Jeszcze tam jest jakiś bydlak. Kres co będzie unieszkodliwić. Ocieknij z fort. Co, nie muszę tego robić. Muszę teraz po prostu uciec z fortu. Z Myślę, że to nie jest takie proste. Tam jest tych dwóch. Nie ma sensu. Nie widzę sensu się starać ich rozwalać. Cholera. Jaki takt. Nie będę miał całej synchronizacji, to mi nic nie da zwyczajnie. Niech on pójdzie tam. Okej. Okay. Udało się. Jakimś cudem. Uciec. Nie zniszczyłem tych armat. I zabiłem paru, ale... Ale no trudno się mówi. Żyje się dalej. O, zającek. Zającek mnie tak średnio interesuje.
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush them here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.
Okay. Gdzie teraz mam iść? No nie zrobiłem, trudno. Nie żałuję niczego. Jeśli mam się męczyć i powtarzać cały czas misję, to ja dziękuję. Dobra, ten bieg trochę nam zajmie. Gdzie jest ta misja? Ja muszę się aż tutaj wrócić. Dobra, może jakoś szybko to pójdzie w miarę. Na to liczę. To jest woda. Trudno. Trzeba sobie radzić. Będzie trochę zimno, ale... dla stroje. Jesteś prawdziwym morsem, wiesz? Hejtan. Okej. Mijamy tu wszystkich. Patotajemy dalej. O. Jakie skoki, jakie jumpy. Daleko to jest jeszcze? A, kawałek. Już nie tak daleko. Przynajmniej jedną się moczyć. I jakoś szybciej. Szybciej ta podróż minie. Niż jakbym miał tak właśnie przeskakiwać. Znaczy przepływać przez tę rzekę. Konika mi zabrali. No i tyle. Co ja mogę? Ale przynajmniej tyle, że tędy mogę się przebiec po tej ścieżce. No to. O, tak. No dobra, to też ma sens. Nie wiedziałem, że tak się da. No jeszcze tutaj grałem, więc to się orientuję, jak to działa, co i jak, po co. Więc tutaj nie ma dla mnie żadnych takich sekretów, powiedzmy sobie. Tak. 5 miesięcy później.
It is time. We set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen, let us away.
Pijani czy nie? Idziemy.
First it was too cold. Now it's too goddamn hot.
Oj tam. Ekspedycja Braddocka. Moskito to przypadkiem nie komary? Tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje.
Return to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the Bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Oh, item.
The beast has been a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Exactly.
Precisely. See, you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Well, you will help the others to prepare. Follow. They come.
Everything all right, sir?
Just savoring the moment. No doubt, many wonder why it is we've pushed so far west. These are wild lands, as yet untamed and unsettled. But it shall not always be so. In time, our holdings will no longer suffice. And that day is closer than you think. We must ensure our people have ample room to grow and further prosper, which means we need more land. The French understand this and endeavor to prevent such growth. They skirt around our territory, erecting forts and forging alliances, awaiting the day they might strangle us with the noose they've built. This must not come to pass. We must sever the cord and send them back. This is why we ride, to offer them one last chance. The French will leave, or they will die.
Now is the time to strike.
Wait. To scatter the expedition is not enough. We must ensure that Braddock falls, else he's sure to try again. I'll disguise myself as one of his own and make my way to his side. Your ambush will provide the perfect cover for me to deliver the killing blow.
Okay.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead.
Jak go wyeliminować?
One scout is all they need to know of us.
And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
Fuck.
Kill them.
No dobra. No. Okej. Może nie wyszło to tak jak chciałem. Ale mniejsza. No. Jak mówię, nie wyszło. Indianiec. Ile to tych żołnierzy?
Out amongst those I command, nor sympathy for the enemy. I've no time for insubordination. He paid for his treachery, as all traitors must. If we are to win this war against the French, nay, when we win this war, it will be because men like you obeyed men like me and did so without hesitation. We must.
Edward. Not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir.
Where are you off to, Edward?
No i trawę, gdzie pościg za... Edwardem. A dobra. Trudno. Nie udało się. Też nie chciał mi strzelić pomimo klikania.
I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on then. Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't. Hurry before he gets away. I said go!
Zasłużyłeś, przyjacielu, zasłużyłeś.
You're a hypocrite, Hatem.
I'm sorry, Edward, but you forced my hand.
Okay. No i padasz, przyjacielu.
Death opens a door. Nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did?
all those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today.
In this instance, I concur. Farewell, Edward.
No, jeszcze się tam rzucał. No. Aha, to jest to miejsce.
Disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that it would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of your Tzitzizu. Came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us. Her ears still hear our words. Her hands still guide us. And her love still gives us strength.
Show me great kindness, dear. Thank you. I should go.
Jednak lofki i te sprawy. Wyprawa Braddocka. No nie dał się nic zrobić. Nie wiem, czemu nie chciał mi strzelać do tych beczek. No ale cóż, nic na to nie poradzę. Kilka dni później. O, zdobyłem przez przypadek pierwszą stronę almanachu.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts, and expand our order, and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles,
Come, stand.
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Huh.
Wait, what?
Synchronizowane, sekwencja trzecia zakończona. Okazało się, że graliśmy jako Templariusz. Zwykle byliśmy po tej drugiej stronie barykady. Jako asasyn.
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Well, indeed. The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London. We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going. Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response. It's like dealing with a six-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but it turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just gonna pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
Okej, ale wiecie co? Ja myślę, że tutaj zakończę. I w następnym odcinku wejdziemy do Animusa, więc to było na tyle, ja się będę z wami żegnał, więc jeśli wiadomo się sporo, zostawcie łapkę w górę, jeśli chcecie to zapytać, coś dopowiedzieć, mnie poprawić, piszcie komentarze. Jeżeli kanał się sporo i chcecie być na bieżąco, subskrybujcie, więc cześć i do usłyszenia.